While he is most certainly a gourmet, he is certainly not gay. To prove how not gay he is, the Moodie champions only the manliest of edibles, serving up piles of offal, slabs of meat, and things he calls extreme eats, such as Asian puffer fish, a fish that can kill you if not prepared properly. Archetype number 17, the Moodie. Married to one? Which one are you?